morning, the principal of a Cape Coral middle school says a family that saw a threatening post on social media did the right thing, and they may have stopped a shooting. They told police about a seventh grader's post on Instagram that showed a picture of a gun and a reference to Colusa Middle School. Well, since the student is a minor, Fox 4 is not naming him, but police say the gun was a BB gun, and they arrested him for the threat.